With advanced viewpoints and values, we exceed the standards and limits of today. We change frames of thinking and make new creations, bringing people, technology, academics, and research together to continue to challenge and create. At Dunguk University, we have already begun making valuable changes that will rock the world. The first private institute in Korean national history, preserving the spirit of the Korean independence movement. Based on more than 70 years of tradition, Dunguk University is now opening its second academy. Looking ahead to the future and creating new education methods, Dunguk University has accepted the challenge of building an AI-based smart campus, the first of its kind in all of Korea, to foster self-directed talent equipped with the creativity and convergent skills needed for the fourth industrial revolution.
단국대학교는 1947년 11월 3일 날 독립운동가에 의해서 설립이 된 대학입니다. 천안 캠퍼스는 의료 중심으로 해서 발전되는 대학으로 나가고 여기는 인문사회과학과 그 공학계열 중심으로다가 지금 발전하는 죽전 캠퍼스는 그러한 형태를 띄어가고 있었습니다.
At Dunguk University, students think outside of the box and develop unique and flexible abilities. We attempt new research by endlessly engaging in cooperative projects with different industries. As a world-class, knowledge-based community, Dunguk is growing into a university that contributes to global society and all humankind. Dunguk University integrated two campuses, Jokjeon and Cheonan, into one brand, writing a new chapter in university history. Specializing in advanced information and communication technologies and cultural content, the Jukjeon campus is an IT campus connecting Pungyo and Gwangyo techno valleys that acts as a leader of the fourth industrial revolution. The campus is a hub of software talent, known for departments related to mobile and smart wearable devices and big data, and for its College of Software Convergence. The Jukjeon campus is also known for its great achievements in Oriental studies, and has published the Great Chinese-Korean Dictionary, based on convergence research, combining science and traditions. In addition, the Jukjeon campus develops cultural content and fosters experts in humanities and art, strengthening the foundations of cultural technology to spread the Korean wave around the world. Focused on biotechnology and foreign languages, the Cheonan campus is particularly competitive in foreign language studies. The campus has also established a MediBio cluster connected with its biotechnology infrastructure, mapping out the future of the cutting-edge medical industry through active industry-university-institute cooperation in the areas of biotechnology, medicine, pharmacy, and dentistry. Dunguk University is creating a genuine makerspace by establishing a leading industry-university cooperation system that promotes dynamic, mutually beneficial cooperation between the university, industries, and the community. With solid fundamentals backed by systems and infrastructure, an open campus of empathy and sharing that supports all possibilities and ideas, and as a cradle of youth startups, Dunguk University helps make unique startups a reality. At Dunguk University, students study fields that excite them and are given wider opportunities than anywhere else in the world. Dunguk University gives real answers to students with big dreams. Dunguk University breathes and grows together with the world and receives strong financial support, making it even easier for the university to lead special changes in the world.
단국대학교가 이 올림픽에 있어서 국가를 대표하는 선수를 만들어내야 되겠다. 쇼트랙, 그 다음에 스키, 여기에 많은 선수를 배양을 해가지고서는 아마 전국에서는 단국대학교가 올림픽 메달을 제일 많이 따서 기질과 그런 우수성을 다른 대학에 보여줄 수 있는 기회가 됐다고 생각합니다.
By embracing challenge and creation, Dongguk University has made a today that is different from any other and is now advancing boldly into the future.
단국대학교는 저에게 있어서 도전의 출발점입니다.
내 꿈에 추진력을 주는 엔진입니다.
저에게 단국대학은 날개입니다.
도전과 창조를 알게 해준 선물 같은 존재입니다.
단국 University paves the way for my future.
저에게 단국이란 후회 없는 시작입니다.
As in the past, Dongguk University, with its passionate perseverance, remains standing at the center of challenge and creation, moving toward a dynamic future.